Skoda Enyaq, announced recently as the real budget electric SUV from Volkswagen Group, car based on MEB modular electric platform from Skoda. It has zero emission config, powered by two electric motors, one on the front axle and one on the rear axle. This means that the car features all-wheel drive that can react according to the current situation. Engineers announced 5.9 seconds acceleration to 100 km per hour. As a result, we have completely budget electric SUV. The range will be up to 500 km. It's not bad characteristics comparing to the main opponents such as Ford Mustang and Tesla Model X. Battery lies compactly between the front and rear axle. In the car's underbody, it is optimally protected. The liquid-cooled lithium-ion battery, capacity of 83 kilowatts per hour, can be recharged to 80% in just 30 minutes. The car can be charged using a standard cable. The flow of energy between two motors and battery is controlled electronically. Car is extremely stable and safe from different points of view. In front of the new budget electric SUV from Skoda, modern laser scanners and radar sensors enable the car to accurately access to its surroundings. In my opinion, Skoda Enyaq 2021 is very interesting competitor to current Tesla models. Just like in Tesla, you can use your smartphone to unlock the doors. There is wireless charging feature and latest generation infotainment system. Skoda Enyaq also can be controlled using the gestures. Developers also integrated the 5G modem, and today I want to compare this new upcoming car with Tesla Model X. So what do we like in Tesla Model X? The impressive range, excellent performance and cool doors. It is quite futuristic, but also very reliable vehicle for everyday usage. It has amazing propulsion system from the point of acceleration. This is a definitely flagship SUV, but it has one general disadvantage: the price. The price of the new Model X starts from $85,000. Top characteristics will cost $120,000. The car is quite expensive. The Model X justifies its price tag in several ways: performance and propulsion, but that doesn't ever cover the SUV's biggest trick, its doors. Many people just want doors like in their standard car with combustion engine, but Skoda Enyaq gives them opportunity. And the price will start from $38,000, so you can get full electric SUV for just $38,000. For the actual price of base version of Model 3 from Tesla, I think Skoda will be amazing opponent to Tesla in this category. For now, electric cars became more available for everyone in the world. There are a lot of Chinese models on the market for now, but they are no names. You cannot say this about Skoda. Enyaq actually is a real democratic version of Tesla Model X. Volkswagen Group has much more experience and technical insurance on the market of combustion engine vehicles. In my opinion, Skoda can get huge part of the budget electric SUVs on the market. And what's your thoughts on the Enyaq 2020? Write your thoughts in the comments below. Subscribe to my channel.